Welcome. Don't let my sultry and mysterious voice startle you. For hundreds, nay thousands, nay tens of thousands of years, people have come to me in search of what they desire most. Few find what they are looking for. Even fewer ever leave. Welcome to the cave. That's me, the cave. Yes, I'm a talking cave. Don't laugh. It makes dating hell. Besides, I have a really interesting story to tell you this evening, so pay attention. It's a story of seven people and a glimpse into a dark place in each of their hearts. But be careful before you judge. There is a dark place in your heart as well. Someday you will find yourself descending my depths in search of what you desire. And you might not like what you find either. But enough about you. This is about them. Ah, the monk. He seeks his master so he can become the master. It's a journey filled with peace and enlightenment. And murder. I'm sorry. The twins. They just want to go outside and play. What could be more innocent than that? Oh, the adventurer. She is hot on the trail of her lost companions and unequaled ancient treasure, but not necessarily in that order. The scientist. She is on the cusp of a great discovery for all of humankind, and 100 million lives hang in the balance. Ah, the time traveler. She is here to right a wrong 1 million years in the making. Fortunately for her, yesterday is a new day. The hillbilly. On this fine night, he searches for his true love, but does desire burn too brightly in his heart? The knight. He is on a quest for a sword of unequaled power and prestige, but will he find it before anyone else gets hurt?